Hello world, it's Ritesh and welcome to the second part of the series Image Classifier with TensorFlow. And in this video, I'm going to download the training images required for the drip training, means the default images from the code lab. So here is the URL given by this code lab to download the images, and I will be using this. But if you want to train that images, means the model on your custom categories, you can skip this video and follow the next. So here is the URL to download this. You can simply copy that, but it is suggesting us to paste all of this in the terminal, but the curl means the curl function will not work on Windows, so we will need an alternative. And for that, I had made a very good program named file downloader. So here is that. First copy this URL. So here is the URL, means sorry, here is the file downloader program for, which enables us to download the images. So paste the URL here and now open your command prompt and change your directory to desktop, as in my case, and then just hit python file, file downloader.py. So it will download the means flower photos, which is in zipped file. So you can use WinRAR or 7-zip to means unzip that, simply unzip that. So as I have already downloaded, so I will skip, means pause is here. Okay, so close that now. So here it was not. So this is the file, means it is about 220 MB. So you need to extract here in the TF files categories, means sorry, TF file folder. So in, I have already extracted it. Host names are Daisy, Dandelion, Roses, Sunflower and Tulips. So in this video, I'll be pausing now. So guys, hope you like this video and thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye and do nice.